Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix bad sound quality in games on your PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. If you have a Bluetooth headset that has the bad quality, then I'll have a dedicated section of the video for methods on that, and I'd recommend starting there, so use the video chapters to find it. Let's get into the methods. First, I'd recommend working out if the issue is just in the game. If it is, you can try looking in the audio settings of the game first to see if there's anything you can change within here. As this can differ in each game, it's difficult to mention anything specific, but you could try resetting these settings if you have the option. Also, it might be worth researching online for your exact game and the problem, as it could be caused by a bug, or there's a chance someone else has had the same issue and knows a fix. Next, we'll try disabling all sound enhancements. Search for Change System Sounds in the search bar and open it. Within the Playback tab, find your headphones or sound device and double-click on it. Go to the Advanced tab first and there should be a quality drop-down box. Test out each of the available options in here by selecting them and then by clicking on Apply. See if any of these help. You can also test your device out with either of these checkboxes checked or unchecked. Just click on Apply each time you want to test it. Next, go to the Enhancements tab and select Restore Defaults. See if this helps. If it doesn't, you might want to play around with some of the enhancements, as these could slightly improve your sound quality. Don't worry if you don't see the Enhancements tab, as not all devices will support it. The final thing to try in here is to go to the Spatial Sound tab if you have it. Test your device with this turned on and off. Click on OK, and whilst we're here, right-click on your headphones or sound device and choose Set as Default Device. We'll now move on to another method. We're going to try updating drivers, re-enabling, and reinstalling the sound device. Search for Device Manager in the search bar, and then when this opens, look in the Audio Inputs and Outputs section for your sound device. Once you've found it, double-click on it and go to the Driver tab. First, select Disable in here, and then wait a few moments and select Enable. Next, click on Update Driver and then the Automatic option. If there are already the correct drivers installed, you can close this box. The third thing to try in here is to choose Uninstall Device, and then uninstall. Now go to where it says Action at the top and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Try your device once again now, and you may need to restart your PC. If your device is a Bluetooth sound device, you may need to repair it within the Bluetooth settings in the main Settings app. Next, think back to when the issue started appearing. There is a chance that a software change or hardware change caused the problem. This could be some new audio software or a new component. If you are certain that one of these changes caused the problem, then you could revert them or research how this will have affected your device and what you can do to work around it. This section is just for those of you with Bluetooth headphones, as this can be a common problem in games where the sound quality drops. You can follow the other methods as well, but it's likely that one of the following methods will help best. Firstly, there's a few things we can try in the sound control panel again. Search for Change System Sounds in the search bar and open it, and then click on the Recording tab at the top of the window. Within here, find the microphone that is part of your Bluetooth headset and right-click on it and choose Disable. This could simply fix the issue, so try reopening the game now. If this didn't work, there's other things to try within the sound control panel. Head to the Playback tab, and one way to fix the sound quality is to set a device that you don't use as the communication device. To do this, find a device on the list that you never use the sound from. For example, you could choose your monitor here, even if it doesn't have speakers. If you don't see many devices, right-click in the window and choose Show Disabled and Show Disconnected Devices. Now right-click on one of these and enable it if it isn't already, and then choose Set as Default Communication Device if you can. Reopen the game and try it now. If you are wanting to use the microphone in the game on your Bluetooth headset, then unfortunately the quality has to drop to accommodate it. Next, if your motherboard has Bluetooth, make sure you have connected the antenna, as your device will likely connect but not work properly without it. This antenna will come with your motherboard if it is required. There is one more Bluetooth headphone specific fix to try. Search for Device Manager in the search bar and then open it. Within here, expand the section called Audio Inputs and Outputs first and find the device that has the words hands-free. Right-click on it and then choose Disable Device, then Yes. There might also be the same hands-free device to disable within the Sound, Video and Game Controllers section, so disable it here as well. Once again, close and reopen your game and hopefully at least one of these methods will have fixed it. If this last method caused any more problems, follow it again but enable the devices that we disabled and restart your PC or laptop. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.